I'm an art teacher at FMMA, and I love to teach my students to embrace their creativity. Watching their excitement and eagerness to learn is like watching kids on Christmas morning.